Good morning, Atlantic Coast High School. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Thank you. You may be seated.
It is Tuesday, February 15th, and welcome to the Morning Race. I am Chelsea.
There you go.
And I'm Trenty, and here are today's announcements.
Class of 2023. Today is the final day to enter the Miss Atlantic Coast pageant. If you plan to participate, make sure you complete and submit the form located in the bio of the Miss Atlantic Coast Instagram page.
Thanks to everyone dressed up with their twin today for Host of Week. Tomorrow is Gallbladder and Bowel Duct Cancer Awareness Day, so wear Kelly Green for awareness. Thursday is a dress like a healthcare professional day. That means you should wear scrubs and white coats. Friday is the ACHS Loves HOSA Day. So if you are a member of HOSA, then please wear your HOSA shirt. If not, then you can wear your ACHS shirt.
Seniors, the time has come to order your cap and gown photos. The link to visit, to view, and purchase your photos is katie.com/capgown22. We've also placed that link in the bio of the Morning Race Instagram page.
The 5,000 Role Models of Excellence Project will meet after school today in room 321. The Anime Club will be meeting after school in room 622 this Thursday. Also, the Mindfulness and Wellness Club will meet this Thursday and every Thursday in room 337 from 2:05 to 3:30. Come by to express yourself, grow into your intentions, learn calming techniques, and make new friends.
A representative from Georgia Southern University will be in the Media Center tomorrow during all lunches. If you'd like to learn more about the opportunities Georgia Southern offers, then be sure to stop by the Media Center during your lunch tomorrow.
Today's Black History Month figure of the day is Betsy Coleman. She was the first African-American woman to hold a pilot license. She was a famous aviator and became well known for her stunt flying and aerial tricks. Sadly, she died at the age of 34 in a plane crash that just so happened to take place in Jacksonville, Florida.
Finally, thank you to those who have voted for Atlantic Coast in the FHSAA Sunshine State Spirit Showdown. The link to vote can be found in the bio of the Morning Race Instagram page. Voting will conclude this Monday, the 21st, and the winner will be announced on March 7th. And those are all the announcements for today. And go Stingrays!